Good morning, boss.
Good morning. What, man? How is work going?
On this side, all the work is complete. Now we are starting this side.
Still, there is a pending work, it seems.
If you are right to do some water supply work.
Oh, ho. Hello? Yeah, tell me, lad, sir.
Kasi, sir, you got a problem.
What problem? Tell me.
Vikram Bhai has an eye on your property. He is watching it for a long time. He is coming right there now.
Who is that Vikram Bhai? Everyone quotes his name everywhere in the city. Is he that much powerful?
Don't underestimate him. He is a mafia. And he is a don for everyone.
Shut! Shut your mouth!
Not like that, Kasi. All politicians of India is in his control only.
So what, man? Should I scare that man?
Don't afraid, Kasi. Just leave everything and run from there. You have a chance to buy another property, but no chance to save your life
at
present.
I am not a normal man, Kasi, to fear these guys. I am a Kasi from Gangapur. Let him come. I will see him.
His name is Duggu. He's a sharpshooter. He's been working with Vikram Bhai for the past 2 years. His name is Jafar. He's into distributing fake currency. He's also into distributing of ammunition.
Hey Kashi, this quarry should be in the name of Vikram Bhai immediately. Otherwise you will lose your life.
Brother, please leave me alive, brother. Recently, I have got married, survived my wife and son. This quarry is the only source of income. Please leave me, I pray you as a god. Hey! Do you think I will speak like this to you? Is this quarry belong to your forefather? Simply, I will give you...
Hey, Kashi, you are exceeding your limit.
Hey! Brother, please leave me, brother. Please leave me, brother. Wherever you say, I will sign, brother. Please leave me, brother.
Hey, if you pray with your God, your life may extend so long. If you quarrel with your bhai, your breath stop immediately.
The capital has witnessed the atrocity of mafia gang again, grabbing up to quarry up to Selapalli again. The case has been delayed because the grabbing has been done by people of Vikram Bhai. Regarding this, newly appointed police officer has given his interview.
Vikram Bhai and his group will be arrested within 24 hours. That Vikram Bhai countdown starts now.
Hey, come with us. Leave it, man.
Hey. Move, man.
Hey. What are you doing?
Come with us.
Hey.
Hey.
Sit, man.
Hey, sit here.
What, guys, you bet him like this?
If I'm saying respectfully, not listening, bro. That's why I dragged him here.
What is this, darling? Is he a normal person to come him immediately on our call? Why are you standing, Commissioner, sir? Oh, sit down. Please sit down. Guys, he's a strict officer trained at Jharkhand. Look here, Commissioner, sir. I will say a truth which is not believable. A person... to come up in his life, he will be running a lot. Just listen what I'm saying. Consider a 10th standard student. What would be his aim? To be a stateholder anchor. What is the aim of an youngster? A beautiful girl should come as his wife. What would be your wish? To be a strict police officer. Like that, I do have a dream. I have to become a big don in this world. I'm happily doing 4 murders and few rapes, but... Police officers like you coming in between like a pig. So how much you need for not disturbing my way? Hey! Hey, kid.
Hey, there might be politician or policeman to be loyal to your money, but strict officer like me will not do. To follow your same sim, not your pet dogs. I will kill you, you bastard.
What is this? He's an elder person. I respected him with some money, but he's shouting like a dog on me itself. It's not his fault. The problem is with his dress only. They will say sincerity, sincerity. We have to live, right? Look here, SI sir. Your person is much sincere in his job. He lost his life. Hey, lift him away. Breaking news. Police commissioner lost his life in an accident.
The newly appointed city commissioner died in a road accident. To complete this investigation, the chief minister has ordered his officials to look into the case.
If Vikrambhai kills everyone who comes on this way, what will happen?
Nothing to speak specific. Every game has his unfit. Likewise, there will be one who will check him. Check!
Hey, stop!
How dare to prepare report against us?
Oh no, they've cornered her. How do I save her now?
Now which hero will come to save you?
Hey, move aside! Why do you have to talk with them unnecessarily, huh?
People of Vikrambhai only.
Okay, sit down.
Hey, where did she go?
I don't have any idea, brother.
Why didn't you tell me you were coming here?
I thought I'll get the promotion without your knowledge. I've got everything in this camera. Whatever that Vikrambhai does against the law, everything has been
really?
Recorded
Let
here.
Let me see.
Oh, no, I will not give it to you.
Hey, stop there!
Follow them!
Don't leave her!
Stop!
Catch her!
Come, let's
run!
Come on!
Stop, man! Stop! You guys go there. Let's stop
okay,
them.
Okay.
Follow me.
Come on!
Oh no, I'm going crazy.
Hurry up! Let's go.
I cannot run here after.
Oh, how many of you?
Run! Run from here!
Go away from here! I won't leave you! Here, take this! Come, let's go! Oh no,
hey,
they're two
don't
of them!
Stop, friend. Stop,
come on,
stop.
This way!
Hey.
Bring it on, I'm ready!
He cannot get out of here, come on!
Hi, dude.
Hi. Hello.
Congrats, dude. You have got the promotion.
It's all because of me, isn't it?
You should congratulate me also.
Why, dude? You didn't know? This guy got engaged with his cousin.
Everyone gets married in this world. But except me.
Huh? What?
Congratulations.
Thank you.
This fool will never understand.
Okay, guys.
Bye.
See
bye,
you.
Sapna.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, sweetheart. When will be our marriage, huh?
Wow, when you ask me a question like that, I feel so happy.
Just clear that quarry issue, okay?
Good morning, bhai.
Minister sir, how are you? What happened, Minister sir?
My daughter's marriage has been fixed.
Oh, congrats. Quarry has been registered in your daughter's name. Ranga, give me the papers.
Oh, thank you very much.
What you want is not necessary. When I need it, I will get it. What? What do you want?
Very good morning, bhai.
Tell me.
Weapons you ordered have come, bhai. Where should I hand over it?
Tago!
What does the bhai say?
He says shift good to the godown.
Oh.
Okay, where is Shamir?
I'm in your quarry, brother.
What happened, man?
A boy has thrashed our guy.
Don't even ashamed of saying this.
It is there.
Shut up. I'm on the way, you be there. Hey, be cautious. We have to get that press reporter and should crush him.
Hey, you two stop there. Who are you?
They asked to kill.
Just wait a minute. Come with me. Bro, they need someone to be killed.
1 lakh is this charge.
Here, take 2 lakhs.
Take this photo.
Give it to me.
When will it be done?
I will call you once it is done. You may leave now.
Hey, get back, get back. Bro, photo, bro.
Hey, you! Who are you guys? You are paying me to kill myself?
How dare you to do like this?
Do you think only you people are courageous? You don't know who you've messed around with.
Kill them immediately! You are cheating being along with us?
Killing bad people has started from the time of Krishna in India. Even though it's not the mistake of people who cheat, it is who are cheated are responsible.
Hey!
Don't even make this disgusting noise. Hey, hey, hey! One should be so strong, so let me to take that
hey,
noise.
Hey, come on, come on, come on! Hey,
buddy,
Mustafa.
What happened?
Wake
come
up.
On, get up.
What happened
get
to
up.
You?
Hey.
Who killed
hey.
You?
Hey,
hey Rahul.
On. Hey, Rahul.
What happened
what,
to you?
What happened for you?
Hey. Hey, huh? Where is Samir?
Samir? Shamir?
Hey, Samir.
Shamir?
Get up.
What happened?
What happened to you?
Shamir?
Who did
Shamir?
This?
Brother, he's dead. We'll inform Bhai, brother.
Hey, if you call to Bhai, it will be dangerous to us. At first, we should find who killed Samir. Where are you?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and all the fans, here comes the Power King, and we call him Gabbar Singh.
Stop it, guys! Hey, brother! Power star, Pavan Kalyan, brother! Hey, you should get a status to use my name! You got it? Just stop it!
We are fans of him, sir. We are ready to dedicate our life to him. Is that wrong, sir?
There is no wrong in using the name. Just go ahead and start it!
And we call him Gabbar Singh.
Hey, you idiot stupid! Come on, write it! Laker is really good!
Sir, for us, please.
What the hell you ask me? Go ahead and do what I say. You're asking to me? I don't have it enough.
Dad, we are fake police, na? Will the people give us money?
Good question. In our country, if a policeman asks money to anyone, no one will reject. Someone give 50, someone will give 100. Somebody will give 500. Finally, everyone should give money, okay? Until the currency is not getting changed, they have to give the currency for sure. If they are rejecting, let me know immediately. I will come, okay?
Hey, where is your license?
Give the papers. Ask your license.
Give me your bike,
come on. Please.
Hey, give me that.
The papers,
please.
Come on.
Go.
Sir.
She's calling me only, so she knows me already. That's okay. Why that girl is calling me now?
Why should she call someone when you are here? Huh? Go, sir.
Yes, sir.
You told it exactly. Oh, that's on. I like it.
This justice can be done later. Go to her before she leaves.
Please. Come on. You're caught in my hand.
What is this? Not in this car. We'll take a room, okay? Room. Okay.
What happened?
Did she throw you out?
No. I only jumped from the car.
But it doesn't seem like. Where is the money?
Is he sold?
I myself given for her, okay?
Why?
She wants me to come in night.
I won't believe this.
Promise on you. I'm sorry.
Sir, please.
Take this, sir.
Sir,
cricket ground or what? For everyone to play there? It's a single ground. Single bat ground. So I'm only going there.
What do you want?
I want to see Bhai.
Bhai is busy.
It's okay. Take them inside.
Come.
Good morning.
Come.
Bhai, that ex-minister has to be killed.
What's up?
He's fine, the image of our party, wherever he goes, whatever he like. Bhai, keep this is advance.
Bhai, Shankar sir's on the line.
Tell me, Shankar sir.
My people have told you.
Okay, I will take care.
It's not like that.
Hey, I told you right. Don't irritate me. I will do it.
Day after tomorrow, he has a party meeting. After finishing, he should be killed.
Okay. Tony?
Yes, brother.
that ex-minister's date is expired. Once the Delhi case is over, finish it.
Okay, brother. Hello?
Bro, where are you?
Have you reached the spot?
Yeah, I'm coming. Stay there, I'm coming.
Have any place to stand?
We've come here to kill you.
Hey, who are you, man?
We came here to make you taste the death.
Daglu? It's not easy to kill us. As to cheat.
One who gets ready to kill has to be courageous to die. We have that courage. If you have, come on.
Kill them, guys. Very soon. Don't you know who am I? Vikram Vice Man.
That's why we are here to kill you.
Good morning.
Brother, where is Shamir?
Shamir, he may come. Went on a task.
Hello.
Bye. SI speaking. Please watch the news.
For what?
Well, what do I say? Please watch the news.
Hey, switch on the TV.
Mafia gang Vikram Bhai's right hand, Tony, has expired. Our correspondent Vimla's on the phone. She will tell us more about this. Vimla, please go ahead.
Who has killed them? Huh? Who has killed my man? Just go!
Okay, bye.
Bye. We don't know where is Shamir.
Hey!
Hey! What happened?
Shamir has also expired, bye.
Why have you told me earlier?
Because of the fear on you.
Shamir, who was involved in thousands of cases of land grabbing, was found near a quarry.
Who have killed this Vikram Vice man? Oh! What, bhai?
Hey, minister. What's happening in the city? What are you doing?
Bhai, it is...
Shut your mouth. On that day, Samir, and today is Tony.
What your government police is doing?
All my men is dying. I want to know who has killed. Else, I will kill you.
You son of bitch. Someone kills some of his men. Why did he say he will kill me? What shall we do, PA?
Use your influence, boss.
Yeah, it's very good. What, Mr. DGP? What you and your policemen are doing? Every day many peoples are dying in the city. What the answer I will tell to the peoples?
Sir, that is...
Tell
sir,
me.
Sir, there is a problem.
Sleeping in the AC, come as a OC, call for the meeting.
Urgent meeting has been conducted by the Home Minister for having an interview regarding the recent killing.
Sir, intelligence report, sir. They say there might be a terrorist attack now.
That attack is later, man. First think about this attack.
We shall go live again after. after the Home Minister's meeting.
Sir, law and order has been disturbed because of serial killing. What's your opinion?
We'll take necessary action for all these things.
So what are the decision taken recording the recent killing?
Already procedure is on. CBI is taking the case. We are going to take severe action on this murder.
Government has transferred the case to CBI.
Hello.
Shivaji, where are you?
We are coming security for Minister, sir.
Okay. They've appointed a special officer for the murder case. We want all the details of the case, okay?
Okay, sir. Until now, we couldn't get any single evidence. What will new officer will do?
Police, drop your gun. Otherwise, I shoot him to death.
What this man? Drop the thing you have. Why you are looking like this? After killing me, you are going to put down.
Don't shoot. Come on, sir. Let's go. Police is a public servant and everyone has forgot it. Sir, everyone has changed the political security. In case we are wearing the bangles in our hands, then the bangles are to your home to be broken, sir. Sir, if you're happily sitting on the back seat and going to the assembly means, it's because of the policeman in the front seat, sir. Finally, one thing, sir. Police officer is not a political security. Public security, sir. You are also one among that public, sir. Take care, sir.
Sir, are you all right?
No. Who is this man?
He is new officer, sir. Alexander. Good morning, sir. My name is Shivaji, sir.
I've heard about you. Last year, you only saved MP's daughter from the kidnap. Nice meeting you.
Sir, this is our
Hello,
team,
guys.
Sir.
Hi,
sir. Chaitanya, sir.
Chaitanya.
Hi,
Vikram, sir.
Hi.
Raja, sir.
Okay, guys. Be alert.
This is the case file, sir. All the details are inside.
Is Vikram Bhai's activities is here?
Sir, actually, Vikram Bhai's life has started from Hyderabad. He has full support from the local politicians.
At present, he is living in Hyderabad, sir.
His businesses are run by Tony and Shamir, sir.
So, who is the opposite gang leader against Vikram?
Kadir, sir. But recently, Vikram killed him.
Where did you find the dead bodies?
Shamir's body was found near a quarry. And Tony's body was found in the outskirts of the city.
Okay. I would like to see that spot.
Yes, sir.
Sorry, mommy. I'll call you later. Hi, bro.
The government has asked the CBI to find out about the murders that we have committed. We have to be very careful from now on, okay?
Not only that. Because of his death of his man, Vikram Bhai is so alert. From now onwards, every step we take
should be very perfect.
I've been wanting to ask you a question for many days. How did you get into Vikram Bhai's group?
It's all determination and perfect timing and willpower. In this world, anyone who has a god can reach it very easily. Me, after coming here. Khalil, Vikram Bhai's opposite team.
Hey! That bloody Vikram Bhai had killed my brother and called me directly. In this situation, until I kill his brother, my blood own contents.
Okay, bro. Bro, his brother has started from the party.
Come! Let him come! He comes searching his and himself. Follow me!
That was the time Khalil was waiting to kill Vikram Bhai's brother. That was the time where Pratap was also trying to join Vikram Bhai's team. Both happened at the same time, coincidentally.
Hey, shoot all of them!
Hey, come on, man.
Please, please.
Hey, make please a call to your brother. Hey.
Die. You deserve to die. Thank you so much, brother. Thank you. But who are you? Why did you save me? Is this your plan? Tell me, I'm asking you.
Being a human man, one should help each other other than killing them. This is the basis of my philosophy. If you have faith, you believe. Or else I'll leave it your choice.
Hey, thanks, friend. Thanks. Thank you so much. Come, I'll take you to my brother. Brother,
what happened for you?
Khalil tried to kill me.
Hey, he is not silent even after killing his brother. Kill him.
He's already been killed.
Are you sure? Who?
Duglu killed him.
Duglu?
Yes, brother.
Who is Duglu?
He's Duglu. Come, my friend. He has nobody, brother. Can he stay here with us? Brother.
Hey! If you want to come to this job, you shouldn't like your life.
One who has fear in his mind cannot be living in this society.
Hey! This is a gun. I've loaded this gun with 3 bullets. You have got 2 chances. If you have a luck within our group, else in a burial ground. I'm impressed. You have got the guts. Right from today, you're one among us.
Don't you think you're risking your life?
Hey, friends doesn't mean just to share the party. They should share the problems too. Whether the problem is for you or for me, both are same.
I forgot to tell you, Anjali had called. Tomorrow is her birthday. I hope you remember.
Yes, I do. Tomorrow she's going home. Hey, hi.
Hey, what happened? It seems madam is so angry today. Hey, oh.
Sorry. Got hurt,
Ladies cannot be stopped whether you are in a happy or angry mood.
What you said? I'll Leave kill me. You.
I was very much busy with my work. Anyhow, you know very well which situation I'm in. I love you, Swapna.
This is the place we found Sameer's body.
Okay.
We couldn't get any clues, sir.
Is that so? And particularly our office department people, they will search the clues in that spot only. Right from that particular spot, almost we have cut off kilometers. So, Tony's killer already should have waited for a long time.
How could you say exactly like this?
Simple. Look at here. The killer, while waiting here, he has smoked a lot of cigarettes.
They've planned this murder very carefully, sir.
He might be really a very brilliant guy, but definitely he should have done some mistakes. Where it is? Where he would have done? Yes, CCTV is there. The one which you have really missed out is the CCTV footage. Whatever happened on that day, it should have recorded it. Bring that footage immediately.
Yes, sir.
That killer can't escape from this Alexander.
Hey, what took you so much time? I've been waiting for so long.
What? Today you're so excited?
It's been 6 months since we got married. I've been waiting for so long. Today you've agreed to sleep with me.
Oh my God, please wait a moment.
No, I won't.
Oh, please wait a moment. You're always in a hurry. Listen me, I have a wish from my childhood. My first name should execute by blind.
No. We shouldn't close our eyes. It'll spoil all the excitement. Please don't close your eyes.
Then no first night.
No. Let's blindfold our eyes. Oh, wow. I wasn't expecting this. Come on, let's get down to work now.
Oh my God. Please wait.
What's the matter?
I want the light to be on and we have to tie our eyes.
What should I do now?
Go and get the candles.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Hey, guys, come on. Hey, it's so dark here. Current is also not there. Before the electricity comes, we should take all the costly items.
Oh no.
Electricity has come. What we are supposed to do?
Sir, where should we start?
Hey, pin drop silence, okay?
Sir, we can start from here.
You idiot. What are you doing? Just get up. Go to the room and take all the costly items immediately.
Sir, okay, sir.
You just shut up. Go.
Sir,
go
sir.
And help him. Go.
Dear, I am ready. Are you ready? I am asking you only. It's getting late. Come fast.
I'm ready.
Actually, I'm waiting for this day eagerly for a long time, dear. Come fast.
Yes. Oh.
Oh my gosh, come fast. Actually, you know, I love your biceps. Now you're going to come or not? Dear, come on, start now. Why, dear, you're removing the jewels?
What I'm going to say now?
Oh, it'll disturb you, na? Okay. Slowly, dear. Come, dear, come and hug me.
Hey,
Who the hell are you, man?
Who is this, dear?
Who are you?
Hey, who are you?
Hey, tell me, who are you, first of all?
I'm the owner of this house.
I am his wife, you know.
Oh, your husband and wife.
Come on, boss. Let's run. Come on,
boss. Come on, boss.
Good morning, sir. He's Dr. Harish Chandra Prasad. He was the one who did the postmortem for Tony and Shamir.
Hello, sir.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
This is case report.
Okay, sir.
This is very difficult case. There were many similarity in both of these cases. Whatever in the important organs in our human, he is targeted them only.
What are you saying, doctor?
To be frank with, a cheetah with wild hungry, if it gets a deer, how it chases and kills it, poses he has skill like that.
Thanks for your information.
Okay. Bye.
Who is that guy who has targeted these guys like that? Why you came here?
Bhai, AI Specialist Investigation Officer, Alexander.
He is the one who is investigating all our murders.
From where he has come here?
He came from Delhi.
Okay, just follow him. We should know every information.
How, Bhai?
In India, everyone has got some weakness. He should have also got that. Just go and identify it. Information will come easily. Okay?
Okay, bye.
I could see a fire in his eyes to catch the criminals.
Shilpa,
mom?
Where are you coming from?
I went to a movie with my friends, mom.
Your dad has fixed the engagement, you know, na?
With whose permission he has fixed?
Whom should I ask? Huh? Whom should I ask? Did I ask you from childhood? This is also like this.
I don't like.
Why would you? I know she's crazy with his uncle. Mom? Yes, I know everything. Your uncle is a police officer. We don't know what will happen to him actually. But this is NR Airlines. 100 crores of property. You'll get luxury life, you know?
Chet.
You say yes or no, but engagement will happen in the right time.
If it is done, you'll see my dead body only.
I love you, uncle. Uncle,
tell me.
My dad is fixing engagement with someone else.
That's so?
I want to see it now itself.
Then come to the park.
Hey, I heard that you have cancelled the engagement. Are you gone mad? You have lost the best NRI chance.
You know, I love my uncle so deeply. I never marry anyone other than him. Uncle? Uncle, I love you,
I
Uncle.
I too love you, dear. What happened? Why are you frightened?
Uncle, I love you so much. I don't marry anyone other
hey,
than you.
Why are you crying for this small issue? Look at the face, how much you have cried. Look here, no one can destroy our love, okay?
I love you, Uncle.
I too love you, dear. What is this bus every day it is coming late? It's not at all coming on time. Huh? Why are you coughing? Come here, come here. She shouldn't cough at this age, okay? Let me see.
Is she fine, right?
The problem is with the weather only. That's the reason everyone is coughing at this time, okay? Don't worry about it.
Hey, hello, the money.
Hey, what are you doing?
Give me the money. Give me the money.
No, save the daughter. Now only I can able to relax. I know the importance of a life.
Hey, hey, Ranga. We said the dialogues correctly as boss instructed, right?
You are fit for nothing. I said all dialogues correctly.
No, no. I said the dialogues correctly. Or we can ask them.
Okay, let's go.
Are you trying to cheat me, huh?
What, sir? They didn't even ask anything.
Sir, he's forgotten the dialogues and managing. He did not say the dialogue and take money from you. You told us to do this.
Get lost from
hey,
here.
We have shown our real face to the people. Let's go. Run.
Don't leave him. Don't leave him.
Oh my God. Okay, let me escape.
No.
Please save me.
Where do you think you're running?
Let me lie as a veterinary doctor.
Oh my God. Are they still waiting for me? Are they have gone? Oh my God, they have left. Oh God. Ah. Oof. Oh my God, please don't tempt me. I'm already tensed.
Who has come here?
Who is this? What a beautiful man you are. I like you, man, very much.
I got cut nicely.
Please, come on, man.
Unwantedly, I myself got caught here. It will be good for you. Wow. Please leave me. Let me escape from here.
Where is our
don't
boss?
Know where he is.
Please save me. Somebody
hey,
please save
sounds
me.
Sounds like our boss. Come, let's go.
Come on.
Sir, open sir. The door, sir.
Open the door, sir.
Sir, open.
Sir, please.
Open,
sir, open
please.
The door.
Come on, let's
break
go.
The door.
Sir,
good morning, sir.
Yes?
We have received CCTV footage.
Is there any evidence?
Please come and see the video.
Okay.
Play the video.
Oh, shit.
They protected their faces by covering helmet to avoid see anyone.
Do a job now.
Sir.
On that day, the bike has crossed an area, right?
Sir.
Just go ahead and collect the CCTV footage in the remaining areas also.
Okay, sir.
Then definitely we'll come to know who is that killer. Just forward this clip to the clues verification department, okay?
Okay, sir.
Please send an email to Home Minister also.
We will
get that guy so soon, okay?
Tell me the clue.
I got a clue about the person who kills our people.
Who is that?
Instead of telling whom they are, I can show them directly. Come to the place as I said.
Okay, man. Hey, go fast.
Come on, let's go.
Tell me, Swapna.
I have made a full episode about that Malaysian with complete detail chapter by chapter. But his background is very crucial. So be careful, huh?
I'm not at all scared of death, Swapna. I have no fear in losing my life.
Hey, who are you, man?
You are going to die in 5 minutes. What are you going to do by knowing us?
You are the one who killed our guys. Remove the helmet if you have the guts.
If you see us once, you won't be able to see us again.
I would like to kill you and I would like to dance on your death.
I have a doubt since from the day you joined.
You are going to die by doubting my name.
Hey, kill them! If Bhai comes to know, he will kill you.
Even though the Bhai is God, he also came out from a mother's womb.
Now only I understood why you have killed me.
Who are we? Why are we killing these goons? We look like college students. We killing humans. Might seem awkward to you. But what do? All this was very unexpected. We were brought to this situation. That is when we took this decision. And it changed our life completely. If you want to know what situation we were in, you should first know about our problems.
Every time instead of cheating us, just come and race with us and then win it, okay?
I'll pay 50,000. If you have the guts, place your bet. Come on.
1 lakh, my bet.
Take my 1 lakh. Are you ready?
Now the bet is 2 lakhs. Let's start the race.
Yeah! Yes!
Congrats, Pradap.
Set.
Hello?
Hey, Ravi has complained about you to the principal.
I'm just on the way.
Go!
Sir, day by day Pradap is giving trouble to us. We cannot be calm, sir. We are going to police station. Hey Pratap, no man, no.
What did you say? If the principal doesn't take your complaint, you'll be going to police station, huh? I'll break your skull and you can go and complain to anybody you want.
Hey, just leave him.
If
Come
you
back.
Repeat this, Come. You're going to Come. Die.
Huh. Hey, have you gone mad? Don't be always get engaged with the fight and don't ever spoil your career. Come, come on to class.
Hey Arjun, what's up buddy?
Hey, I passed.
Hey. Hi. What happened, huh?
This
Tell
time
me
also
something
I lost.
New, yeah.
Where is it?
It's over there.
Huh? I see.
Drink it up, Uncle.
What is going on?
Oh.
Both uncle and son joined and what you're doing there?
It was nothing. Arjun was saying he was hungry. Offered some milk to him. Hey, what you look like? Take it.
Yes, sister.
Mm-hmm. Oh, is it so? Night only ate biryani, so soon you're getting hungry, oh?
No, sister, please. Don't wait. Come get us.
Come on, stand. I won't leave you today. Just wait. Sit here. Where you will go now? See what I'm going to do now. What, uncle? You know that you have sugar, even though you are drinking coffee.
What shall I do, dear? Lonely life. I just want to enjoy as long as I live. Leave it for your happiness. I will avoid it.
Not for that, uncle. Because of your health only, I'm saying.
Please forgive uncle this time.
Okay. Have it.
Thank you.
What about you? Say,
sister,
where did
no,
you go?
No, sister.
Say the truth now. Where did you go yesterday? Come on, say.
Hey, Swapna. Huh? Rajesh gave handshake to Rupa.
Really?
Yes, dear.
Where are they now?
Yes,
come, let's go and see.
Hey, buddy.
What happened?
Rupa gave hands to Rajesh.
Come, let's see.
Hey buddy, I feel tensed. You are responsible to whatever it happens.
Hey, don't worry, it's her fault.
What happened? Why do you
I
look
don't
so
know
tensed?
What to do now. I'm
Everyone,
really very
attention,
tensed.
Nobody to get tensed, huh? I'm here to talk for you, okay?
Silence! In our college, the Love Panchayat is there to solve the problems of the lovers. This Love Panchayat has been successfully running for the past 4 years. Our Honorable President, Mr. Chitty Babu, is the man behind it. Come on, now let us all welcome him. Welcome, Mr. Chitty Babu.
Hello,
சரசம் ஒண்ணா கவுகிட தெருகிட 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 தெனக்கு தெனக்கு தா
டல்வே.
We need justice.
Tell me what is your problem and the solution.
Hearty welcome, sir.
Okay, sit down. Where is just sitting? Just ask them.
What, Rajesh? Why are you cheating that girl actually?
Why don't you ask the same question to her? Rajesh has not done anything wrong.
It's you who do all the mistakes and you speak like a brother of Harishchandra.
Uh-huh. Don't act like you're very innocent, okay?
Oh.
Don't underestimate my friend Rajesh. You're trying to put the blame on him. Once a boy gives his number to a girl, that's it. His life is totally ruined. You are unnecessarily supporting her. Dial call, missed call, received call, conference call, trunk call. You girls make all sorts of calls. You girls get a small chance and you'll harass boys.
Hey, you boys are speaking very smartly, huh? You would change the SIM card even faster than you change your dress.
Do you know to celebrate her birthday, he even sold his own bike.
To go around with him, she has told lie to her mother. Do you know that? Did you understand?
Oh, forget all this, President. Please ensure that my friend gets his money back.
Our Rupa has given a...
100 hugs and 100 kisses.
100 hugs and 100 kisses are equal to the expenditure.
No, no. She has given 80 kisses only.
Now the problem is, not this one.
You girls are over smart. You cheap girls know how to get away.
If you speak beyond this, it will not be good, huh?
Oh, shut up.
Get lost, you idiot.
Get lost.
Stupid.
I hate
you. You fool.
I won't
you
leave
mad.
You.
Just
hey,
shut up and get
go
lost.
Of me.
Let
if
me go.
If you speak beyond this, I'll
leave her today.
Please, huh?
Don't. Hey, you.
Hey, you don't leave
I'll
me.
Get you.
I'll
you.
Gonna win.
I'll
angry.
Get
Stop
you.
It. Stop it. Stop it. You guys came here to join them again or to separate them again? 4 times. 4 times I'm being a president here. Whatever the decision they need, let us ask them. Rajesh!
Hey,
Rajesh!
Where did he go?
Hey,
Rupa?
Where did they both go?
Rupa?
Hey, where is he?
Where did he
where
go?
Did he go?
Sorry, sweetheart. Please forgive me.
Sorry, dear. I'm sorry. I only have to say sorry for you.
No, no. I have to ask sorry.
Just look at that. If you come to this love city, Babu, lovers automatically will resolve their problems. And it has been proven again.
Hey, get lost.
Hey, you get lost, huh?
Hey,
how dare you?
Come on, get him. Oh, come on, buddy. She's not great looking. She's okay.
Yes, exactly.
Hey, buddy. You said you didn't do anything recently.
Hey, stop this nonsense. If they hear you, they'll hit you.
Shit. I hate her face. She tries to act very, very innocent.
Hey, buddy. Come on. Sit, sit.
Do you know something? She's just like a jasmine flower.
Huh? Jasmine flora? Huh? How?
Hey,
huh?
Keep quiet. A jasmine flower is very fresh in the morning. By evening, it dries up and loses all its fragrance. It gets old.
Okay, come on, buddy.
Next time, if any girl troubles a boy, I swear, I won't spare them. I'll make sure I teach them a lesson.
Hey, buddy. He has fallen down, yaar. He has like this earlier.
He was like this earlier.
Hey, Arjun. I can't understand this line. Can you help me?
Hey Arjun,
how are you guys? Hi.
How are
you all
actually?
All of us come.
Yeah, everyone.
Babu
is here.
Where
is he?
Hey bro, Arjun!
Hey! Hi.
Yo! What a beautiful girl. I should get her by any means.
Oh, wow.
Hey,
she's
bro,
so beautiful.
What is this? There are too many options in this application form.
IT firm. Hello, excuse me. Can I borrow a pen?
What? You're coming to college without a pen? What is this, man? Girls are like this. This is too
it's
much.
It's okay. Give her your pen.
Oh, thank you.
How come we will fill our forms, huh? Stop that bloody laugh. Shit. Yeah.
Hey, Arjun.
What happened?
I have given my admission
form. What about mine?
Stupid. We have to give only one, not more
Very
than
thanks.
One, you know?
I'll get you chocolates.
Shut up and come.
Excuse me? Your pen. Thank you. I'm Swapna.
Hi, I'm Balu from Palayankote.
Hey. Are you all from same batch?
Yeah, why don't you join
us?
We
have to leave now, it's already late. Let's go, okay?
Let's go.
Come.
Hey, Geeta.
Yes?
Shall we go to get drafter?
Sorry, or actually it's already late. My boyfriend is waiting. Actually, Arjun is there. You go and ask him, okay?
Okay.
Bye.
Wow. Hey, bro, there are a lot of girls in this college. At least I had to flat one.
Hey,
wow.
Buddy.
Hi. Very nice.
Let's go buy a draft.
Hello. I'm here with him. I'm his childhood friend. Whatever we have to buy, we'll do it together. No one can separate our friendship. Not even God. Huh?
Arjun, if you're free, shall we go get drafted?
Actually,
hey,
we were going.
Please, sir, get down. I need to talk to
tell
you.
Me,
please
bro,
come.
What is
I've
that?
Been wanting to tell you a secret for many days.
Tell me, bro.
Well, the thing is...
Don't make me wait. Tell me, bro.
Come on, Swapna. Now let's go.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, bro. You cheater.
Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
So, open your drawing sheets.
Drawing teacher is looking so awesome.
What a figure she is.
What happened, Pratap? What's wrong with you? Sheet is fully blank. Draw something.
This is the first time, ma'am.
Oh, you're so fresh. Okay. I'll start
what,
for
madam?
You. Angel. Do you know what is this?
Don't know, ma'am.
Circle. Okay, do you know what is this?
Another circle.
No, it's a center. Circles may be many, but the center will be one. Okay?
Okay, ma'am. Wow, very nice.
Hey, what you're seeing?
Sorry, ma'am.
What for sorry? You're watching only this center, no?
No. Yes, ma'am.
I hope you know well what is
yes,
this.
Yes, ma'am. Straight line.
Oh, God. Super. Shall we join the straight line in the center?
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
Okay. Get lost.
Hey, still precious coming here.
Where, buddy? Hey, you get lost. Hey, just look at me now. Hello. Come here. Hey, idiot. Don't you know to wish the seniors?
Good morning, sir.
Hey, buddy. Came to tell us good morning.
Hello. You shouldn't say good morning like that. Now the trend has changed. Hello. You come here. You just get lost. What is your name?
Swapna, sir.
Your name is also good. Your perfume is also good. What is your name?
Arjun, sir.
Come here. Look here, Arjun. If you come to college, attend the class perfectly, learn the lessons and go to home, okay? You go to the class now. Go. Swapna, you just be here. Hey, you just get out from here. Go.
Hey,
get
go
out.
Man, go.
What? Is he a boyfriend for you?
No, sir. Just friend.
What is this dress, Swapna? I don't like it. You do one thing. Just wear the half sari.
Half sari?
Exactly. Okay?
Okay, sir.
You go.
Hey, buddy,
yes,
super.
Yes, buddies. When I'm dreaming, I would like to play the guitar once again in my life.
Yes, buddy, super.
Panta dying.
Hey, buddy, what a look. You're looking so good.
Not like that, buddy. Today, I'm going to propose Swapna.
Hey.
Oh, my God.
What is this, sir? You have fallen down here?
I have not fallen down. It's a practice.
Practice?
You don't know that, right? In this college, every time in the long jump, I will come first. That's okay. Leave it. You just come and meet me in the evening. You now leave. Oh my God.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy. What happened?
What happened
to you?
I don't know. Something invisible force has bit me on the back.
You idiot. That Arjun has kicked you.
Hey, take that Arjun and come to the canteen immediately.
Okay, bro.
Hey, you idiot, stupid canteen is not that set.
Oh,
this
oh,
is
there,
idiot.
Yeah.
Go.
Hey, get inside, I say.
Sir, it was a mistake, sir. Sir, please, sir. Please, sir.
It's not a small mistake.
Sir,
please, should apologize for our boss.
Sir, please leave him.
See, our boss is coming.
Come, boss.
Be careful.
Sir, I think it's better if you keep the door open.
Do you think yourself as a very big hero? Huh? What? Hey, come and hold my legs and say sorry to me. And you should shout like that. Else, you have seen the anger of my boys, right? If they come inside, they will definitely kill you.
Sir, can we go to the bathroom?
They are afraid of seeing our boss. Hey! Go, go, go.
Hey,
seems like boss is squeezing
him. Yes.
No way, dear. City Babu's counting has started. One, two, three. What, guys? You have rounded up me? Don't confuse me by rounding up like this. In this confusion, where I will beat you? Oh my God! Oh, please save me! No! Guys, please! Oh my God! Mommy, Daddy.
You guys leave. Now listen to me. Hereafter, I don't want you to interfere in my matters. If you do, things will get really ugly.
Definitely a sensible person will not come there.
What happened, guys? Is that finished? Okay, yes. Let's go.
Yes.
Mommy. Mommy.
Come, sir, please.
Get lost.
What happened, buddy? Did you squeeze him? What happened?
He was crying for a long time. He was begging me to accept his apologies.
Arjun, Swapna is fainted in the classroom.
Swapna? Swapna?
I love you, Arjun.
Hey, Pratap. Shit! Hey, what are you doing?
Since the first year of college, I really love you so much, Arjun. Today, Pratap told me to.
You love Arjun, right?
Yes.
You go to your classroom. Arjun will come.
Okay.
You're disgusting! Shit!
Sir, have a look at this, sir.
Stop
it! You stupid! Do you think it's college or your personal bedroom? Both are suspended for 1 month! Get lost, everybody! Go to your classes!
Swapna, I swear, I didn't do anything.
Just take out your hand. I thought you're everything for me. While you're loving me, you'll romance with another girl, is it?
You're getting it all wrong.
I hate you!
Oh.
Hey, buddy. Really, you have done well.
Why, bro?
You made that Arjun to get caught. And you have broken their love also. Not only that, and even that Swapna, you have brought her also to your track.
Even this, my mind is not good. I have to fail him in each and everything. I have to be the number one in the college.
What's that? Chatting with your boyfriend?
No, meeting with the girlfriend. There are vacancies in the software company. I am trying for that.
What? The job location is in Hyderabad?
Shh. He will listen to this.
Hey, what are you both talking about? Are you applying a job against my wish?
You smell it exactly, my boy.
Is it true?
Oh dear, I can't go for work.
I don't want you to.
I too either.
Why are you saying like this, uncle? My dream is to work in the software company. If you don't like, after 1 year, I'll leave it. Please, uncle, agree with this.
Just leave it, man. It's just 1 year. Upload it.
You've already applied. We'll see.
Hey buddy, see that superstructure.
Wow, what a sexy girl.
Hey girl, come here. I like the way you move, I like the way you groove. Look into the sky, keep your head
on the rise. What? Senior, sir?
This babe has identified us, buddy.
Yes, my dear.
What happened, Sandhya? What's your doubt?
Sir, I'm having a doubt in C-language,
really?
Sir, actually. I can't understand all
just
the programs,
sir. Don't teach you.
Please, you have to help
definitely.
Me in this.
Have you heard the voice? How deeply it is husky. What, baby? If you feel difficulty with C-language, go for a coaching, no?
Where is C-language? In the fourth year, yeah?
Listen,
yes,
Sandhya, if you have any doubts, you can contact me anytime, okay? I'll teach you everything.
Okay.
Sure, take off your hands. If you put the hands again on, I will break it off.
Stop feeling so jealous.
Did you think this is a college or a park?
She seems really angry.
He's such an idiot. Anyhow, you have a C-grade behavior.
Whom you're saying, me?
Listen to me, Sandhya. In the college, you'll meet many people, but talk only to the ones who are really friendly.
By doing the same thing, our life has become spoiled.
All boys are like this only. If we give some space, they will never leave. For them, girls are like cell phones. Boys are like dual sims. And they are also like shelter. They can give signal for anyone and keep connection with anyone.
She's too much.
Thank you, sir.
It's okay, Sandhya.
Can I get your number?
9000075547.
Did you see him? He's giving his phone number to her.
Careful, Sandhya.
Shit! Whatever we do, he is making us positive for his advantage.
See how he's doing. Meanwhile, he has given network connection
okay,
also.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
She won't leave her.
What is it, sister?
Huh?
See how she's calling with relation.
What, sister, mister? I should never see your calls to Arjun or Arjun's call to your number. Otherwise, I'll break your SIM card. Get lost.
Swapna, I'll ask you one thing. You should not get wild.
Yeah, tell me.
If you like Arjun so much, you can go and talk with him, no?
He has made a mistake, not me.
You're getting angry if he is going back of someone, no?
Yeah.
Then it is confirmed.
What is it confirmed? Tell me.
You're in love, that is confirmed.
No.
You're in love, love, love.
No, no, no.
Shit, Arjun is taking advantage of everything. Hey buddy, if you don't take wrong, I will say you something.
Tell me.
You are the most worst loser. You are losing each and every time when you trying to defeat Arjun. Okay buddy, it's your mistake. You are making fool and going behind him. First you rape her. Then the Arjun will be defeated.
Super idea, bro.
Why are you buddy beating him?
He is calling me a stupid. Tomorrow, once you enter the college, you go and get Swapna to the lab. After that... By tomorrow, the episode of Arjun will be closed.
Hey son, not going to college?
I'm leaving in a while,
Getting
uncle.
Getting up late. I am doing everything lazily.
Arjun, I'm leaving now.
Okay, sister.
Don't you feel for I'm leaving?
Why should I be worried? It's not like you're going to the US. You're going to come back soon, right?
Dear, if you wish, you can talk with your brother on phone. You're getting late for the bus. We should leave by now.
Mm. Okay, uncle.
Mm. Oh, no time sense.
Swapna, Arjun and Pradap are fighting in workshop.
Oh, today always the same finished. Problem. Arjun? 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 Where is Arjun here?
Arjun? Arjun means nothing to
that
you.
That is not the issue, Pratap.
Stop it. Swapna, am I looking like a mentally retarded person? Unless I rape you, my mind will not be in calm. Where will you go now?
Hey, you stupid, leave me!
I will not leave you.
Hey, who are you hitting?
He's my friend.
Hey, Swapna, please stop.
I hate you, get lost.
Swapna, please, Swapna. I have to tell you something. This is what happened on that day.
Play with the hearts of the girls.
Sorry, Arjun.
Why are you apologizing? We are friends now. Hereafter, we should build on our friendship. Be a good friend to me.
Your love has broken because of me. So I'm the only person who should join you. Swapna?
Stupid. If I don't speak, even you'll not speak to me.
Oh, really? When do girls listen to boys?
Now I listen to you.
Huh?
Today is your sister's birthday. Do you remember?
I remember. I'll call her in the night. Happy birthday, sister.
Thank you, dear.
Who is that
uncle,
on the
it's
call?
Sister. It's her birthday.
Yes. Dear? It's me, your uncle speaking.
Yeah,
uncle.
Happy birthday to you, dear.
We are all fine here, baby.
Are you fine and healthy?
Yeah, I'm fine, uncle.
Sister, how are things going there?
Today I got late in office.
Sister, I want to tell you something.
Say, dear.
I miss you a lot, sister.
It's okay.
Be careful.
Bhai, thanks for the weapon which we have asked from you. Thank you, bhai. Thanks. Deal is over.
Cheers.
Cheers.
If this Vikram bhai is getting into action, whatever the thing might be, I will definitely taste it. Cheers.
Cheers. Why? We have asked something.
Hey, bring them.
Hey, come.
Hey,
come.
Leave me. Leave. Leave me.
Hey, darling. Will you come to Dubai with us?
Don't keep hands on me.
She's a nice girl. Don't miss this nice girl.
It looks very sweet.
Don't hold me.
Hey, come darling,
on,
come. Hey, darling. Hey, darling, where are you going?
Hey, where are you going?
Where are you trying to run? Hey, take her away.
Unfortunately, there's been a rape in the city. The girl who was raped, her name is Archana. Now let us see what the police officials have to say about this.
It's a gang rape. It happened between 12 and 1 in the midnight. We are investigating the case. We'll find the culprit soon.
My dear baby, Archana. My baby, Archana. Hey, Arjun. Please come.
Uncle, what happened?
Look there.
Oh, no. What are you saying?
My Archana.
Sister. Oh, no.
My baby.
Why did this have to happen? No.
Police said that they don't know who has done the gang rape. In case if they come to know, what will be the punishment,
sir? We are going to take a severely action on them. If possible, they will be hanged.
Arjun, how are you, my boy?
Uncle.
Don't cry. Don't cry, my boy. Don't cry. Relax, my boy. What is this, Arjun?
Yes, uncle. We are all doing this.
There is a system to punish the culprit whoever do the crime.
The system is changing like the syllabus in the school.
But if anything happens to you, your uncle can't withstand that.
Everyone says that the system should change. If the system has to change, then I'll have to sacrifice my life.
Don't speak like a fool, Arjun.
To kill the Vikram bhai, it's not too easy and it's too dangerous.
Today it happened to us. Tomorrow it can happen to someone else.
Suppose you're caught by police?
I'll kill Vikram bhai at any cost.
Excuse me, I have to meet Alexander, sir.
Who are you?
This is Subramaniam. We have done the investigation as you asked. We have got the evidence about the Vikram Bhai's men's murder.
Who is that?
Last year, a girl was victimized to a gang rape. It was none other than Vikram Bhai's people.
Is it?
Our police department has kept this case into pending because of lack of clues. As of my knowledge, everyone in the Vikram Bhai's gang has got killed. Now, Arjun's only target is that Vikram Bhai. Waiting for your orders.
Immediately
sir.
Arrest him! If they have taken the law in their hands, then why the hell we are sitting here and why the law is here? Go ahead!
Yes, sir!
Constable, open the door. Sir, Arjun is missing.
Search everywhere. Don't leave the checkpost also. Whatever might be, Arjun may not leave the city.
Okay, sir.
Hello. Arjun. Come on, speak up.
Don't get tense, sir. Once I kill that Vikram Bhai, I swear, I'll surrender myself to you.
Come on, Arjun, just listen my words. If you have any evidence, just give it to me. I will get the punishment for him.
You don't know about Vikram Bhai, sir. That cheap guy has lawyers who find loopholes. What if these same lawyers are in a situation like me? Will they act in the same way if they have a daughter?
I can understand what you're saying, but just try to understand we shouldn't take the law in our hands.
Sir, 66 years of independence, 130 crore people, according to the constitution for them.
The culprits
get bail and walk off scot-free. Hats off, sir. Salute my democratic country.
Don't talk foolish, Arjun. You are a press reporter, remember?
You and your friends just surrender to me immediately. I'll make sure that you will not get any punishment.
They'll trace you if you speak so long.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Sir, call has cut.
It's not disconnected. He himself had disconnected. Hello, Vikram Bhai here. You have called Arjun, right? What do you want? Tell me. Won't you speak? You have told everything, then what is there to speak? What? Is it a fun? Stop it! Do you think me as your man that every time I will say yes for all your questions? I'm a police! Hey! You're talking to your death! Hey! What you're going to kill? When I joined the department, I mentally fixed it! Anytime I'm ready to kill or getting killed. Ah, we are just silent for the Indian constitution law and we are giving respect. Else every policeman is really dangerous than a terrorist. Hey, hey! Shall I say a forecasting news to you? Before they are coming to get you, just come and surrender to me. Because they are really angry on you, okay? Hey!
Bye.
Go and search that girls.
Okay, sir.
Okay, bye.
Arjun? Arjun! Arjun! Arjun!
Did you get the file?
Police has got information about you. They are searching for you all around the city.
Yes, I do know about it.
This is the evidence that shows that Vikram Bhai has kidnapped your sister. CCTV footage.
I want you to do something. Please go and give this to Alexander.
Okay.
Hey, Arjun!
Why are you late? We have to kill Vikram Bhai at any cost today.
It is not easy to target him, Arjun. First, we have to strike him in his weakness.
Then what is his weakness?
His only brother.
His brother?
Yes. It is his brother. If we kidnap him, he will become weak. And that is a plus point for us. By this evening, he will reach India. We will arrange a party secretly for him. We have to kidnap him from the party by any means.
This is our only chance. Call your brother immediately. Hello?
Hey Arjun, what happened?
They kidnapped Swapna and Anjali. Let's kill him right here.
It doesn't make any sense
by
killing him. Take him with us.
Is he the one who killed our men?
Yes, bhai. He's the killer, bhai.
Where is Rashid?
First, tell me where's Swapna.
Just get her here.
Oh!
Here's your brother.
Hey, just leave my brother, girls. I will.
Hey, go.
Brother. What? You left him immediately? Now I will kill her.
We have made up our mind to kill you. That's why we left your brother.
I'm not a roadside rowdy to die when you kill me. East to west, north to south. I'm controlling all the states. Bye. Vikram Bhai.
Vikram Bhai and his goons will face the consequences today. Listen to me loud and clear now. I'll kill your men in front of you.
Kill him now. You came here because I killed your sister. If I kill you, who will come here?
Hey,
Douglu, so you have also cheated me?
You stupid!
In this country, there is lot of laws and lot of courts. But the basic view is only one thing. Culprits has to be punished. India has got 70% of youths. If they wish, they will definitely change the history, which means they will create a new history. Culprits may get escape from the law. They may also get escape from the justice. But they will not get escape from these guys. Everyone should get the thoughts like these guys. Our country, compared to other country, should be on the top position. I love my country!